The children are going to school. Bertie has brought them to the station early. The children have to wait for Gordon. Listen, what's that? There's a train coming. It's a blue engine, so it could be Gordon. But look, this engine has got a tall, thin funnel. And it's only got four wheels. That's not Gordon. Do you know who it is? It's Edward. The children like seeing Edward, but today he is carrying coal. The children still have to wait for Gordon. Listen, what's that? There's another train coming. I wonder if this one is Gordon. It's another blue engine. But look, this engine has big water tanks over its wheels. And it's got the number one on its side. That's not Gordon, but do you know who it is? It's Thomas, and he's pulling Annie and Clarabel. The children love seeing Thomas, but Thomas doesn't stop at this station. The children still have to wait for Gordon. Listen, what's that? There's another train coming. I hope this one is Gordon. It's another blue engine. This engine has a very short funnel. It's very big and very fast. It's Gordon! The children waited patiently for Gordon. And now Gordon will get them to school on time. Well done, Gordon.